Oh, he's in a world of trouble here. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! Trying to put him away. That's it. He's done. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, my, what a move. Devastating. Simply devastating. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, big time move by Warlock. I love watching these replays. Hey, he's going for it again. Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it.
He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match.
The superstar may be moments away from being out of this. Oh, no! Watch out!
And he gets back in the ring.
Ow! They hit him with the table!
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
And down they go! What an impact! Look out! Oh! Lights out! One more time for everyone at home.
Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out.
Take a look at that again. Now what? Warlock's in complete control.
Whoa!
He's measuring. What a move! Oh my God, that's gotta be it.
Oh, what a shot!
And a boot to the gut. Warlock! Warlock, great move!
See it one more time.
Will it be?
Two. Three. The match is over. That's all she wrote. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Let's go to the highlights here. Here are some highlights from the match. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Here is your winner and still WWE Champion, representing the Gatecrashers, Warlock American Bad, Big Daddy.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.